this in on American Bandstand. From Hollywood, it's time for America's favorite dance party, American Bandstand. The first portion brought to you by new Ariel spray deodorant, to be sure. By Certain, the candy breath mint, tastiest mint of all, two mints in one. And by new easy-to-use paint cream rinse. And now here he is, the star of our show, Dick Clark!
Thank you. Nice to see you again. Nice to be with you. We have kind of an exciting hour planned for you, and we got a lot of nice mail this week. People saying, gee, you're back at the regular time. How long is it going to last? Well, that's, of course, always in the laps of the people at control, headquarters, but with the passing of the football season, American Bandstand now is seen at its regular time. 1:30 in the Eastern Zone, 12:30 Central, 11:30 in the Mountain Zone, and on the Pacific Coast at 12:30 p.m. every Saturday. We hope you'll have a chance to look in. Today, let's see who we have with us. We have a young man, a graduate of Where the Action Is, who's turned into a very fine actor and singer. He's working as a single performer now. Mr. Mike Williams will be here. Let me pose a question to all of you around here. If you had your chance to be a singer, an actor, or a dancer, you can only be one, which would you take?
Dancer.
You'd like to be a dancer? What would you be?
A dancer.
All right. How about you?
I don't know. I guess a dancer.
A dancer? What would you do?
Dancers.
Oh, we got a lot of dancers here. That should make you happy. This is the reason I ask you, is this man is a triple threat fella. He can be and is a singer, a dancer, and now an actor. And a good friend of ours from Where the Action Is, who is now performing as a single performer. We'll check a little bit on what's been happening with him lately. This is one of them, his latest release. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will kindly join me in greeting a very fine friend of mine, all right? Yeah? You ready? Mike the Action Kid!
Yay!
Mike the Action Kid with the name on the sweater, it now becomes Mike Williams, performer who works alone as singer, dancer, actor. If I asked you the same question I asked our audience, which would you prefer to do? Or all?
Yeah, I'd rather do all because I really dig dancing, you know. And
isn't that a great asset as a singer?
Yeah, oh yeah, I find it, I think it'll help very much. It's a lot more fun when you can dance and sing at the same time, too.
Let's see if I can get my subjects in order. I want to jump back to the record for a second.
Okay.
Did James Brown have a hand in the making of that record?
Yeah, he was the producer. We used his band, and...
Isn't this kind of an unusual thing for him?
Yeah, it's a first. It's a first, and he... Nat Jones, the fellow who wrote quite a few hits, wrote the record.
Yeah, I've talked to James on many occasions, and I guess he is about your number one fan at this point. Are you close friends?
Yeah, we're very close friends. He's always been really, you know, nice to me. I met him on Action, and from the first meeting, we became good friends because we had a mutual respect for each other.
He's a great guy. All right, yeah. Now, that's music subject. We've covered the dancing aspect. What was this acting thing I heard with Mr. Van Dyke?
Yeah, I just did a movie called Garden of Cucumbers with Dick Van Dyke and Barbara Feldon, and a pretty wild cast, and it was a lot of fun. Had a ball.
Would you like to do more of that?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What's your fondest ambition? What would you dream for if you had your choice?
If I had my choice, I think I'd want to be known as a good actor, mm-hmm. and be all-encompassing, being able to perform on stage as well as act.
You've got all the things going for you. Hang on here. We'll just turn around now and study this group behind, if you will. Ladies and gentlemen, join us in greeting the young blood.
Yay! Yeah.